forgot to mention the spins. She got full levels on her spins. And, you know, we get caught up in the jump sometimes. We have to always remember that it takes everything. And now, another moment of truth for our champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next competitor, representant Quebec. Please welcome Joanie Rochette.
Yes, let's go.
Joanie Rochette. Final slap of the hands from her coach, Manon Perron. Four times the Canadian champion. Finished fifth at the Olympic Games. She's been fifth at the World Championships. This was to be the breakthrough season. This is a big moment.
Thank you.
4 short minutes, but they speak volumes about what a great champion has to offer. The drive for 5 is alive. Coming of age, Cynthia Phaneuf was national champion at the age of 15. Older, wiser, she's got a chance to rise again in Saskatoon.